NASA's end of record-breaking flight from Los Angeles to New York. It's 10th of December, 1930, as plane taxis to a slow stop at Roosevelt Field. And who steps out of plane but one of America's leading woman flyers, Ruth Nichols of Cincinnati. Mom's plenty proud of her daughter, too, for Ruth's flight established coast-to-coast record of 13 hours, 22 minutes, which was 1 full hour better than mark set by Lindy.